Make a fight for the truth. Today we're not going to make it.